I put it in my top five. Not top five this year, not top five in the last 5 years, top five products I've ever bought since I've worked here. Why? I just think it's brilliant. It is called the iReach. This is a 12 and a half foot, what they call soft close telescoping aluminum ladder. It is super rugged, super durable. It'll hold up to 250 pounds. It collapses down to 33 inches. Have you ever heard anything? I mean, most of your ladders will fold in half. This, because it uses a piston system and air pressure, will release down to a little less than 3 feet. This is my ladder right here. This is the whole ladder. I can keep this inside. It doesn't have to be outside with all the other stinky stuff and all the other materials that I don't want to bring indoors. It'll stay clean. If I want to use it outdoors, I can. It's got these big jumbo rubberized feet that don't go anywhere. And the whole thing, you ready for this? Weighs 21 pounds. All right, 21 pounds. Take it wherever I want to go. This is my whole 12 and a half foot ladder. All right, you're looking at me, you're going, no way. That can't be a 12 and a half foot ladder. I got one right here, and I'll show you how cool it is to use. I'm gonna bring it right over here. It has a little hook and loop closure. You take that apart, and what happens is as I raise it, you'll hear each rung lock in. And once it locks, it cannot go down until you release the safety valve. There's one on each level. You want me to slide over a little bit? All right, so I'll come on over here. Is that better for you guys? All right, so what I do, I start raising up. There's one, there's two, there's three. There's four, there's five, so cool, there's six. I do this at home to amuse myself. There's seven, there's eight, there's nine, and there's 10. 12 and a half foot ladder that was this tall. So now if I need to use it, and I've got it way up there in the studio, I can put it up here. Look, it even reaches the top. There it is. And you'll notice everyone, when it locks into place, there is a color-coded lock that lets you know that it's perfect. That ladder is the same as that ladder. I mean, I love it. I think it's brilliant. I know who else thinks it's brilliant is our professional contractor and spokesperson, Linda Lide. Linda, thanks for bearing with me. I own it. I love it. I like to show it off, but you do a better job. Welcome.
Oh. Thank you, Guy, and welcome to my home. This is a ladder that I use a lot. And it's so funny because I love doing this with you, Guy, because we both really get excited about a ladder. And the reason is because this ladder is so easy. It actually organizes itself, right? Like, you know, if you have an extension ladder and it's 12 and a half feet, well, when you collapse it down, the old kind, right, it would be half of that. So, you know, it'd be like a little over 6 feet. And that is really hard to get in. Imagine that you have a 12 and a half foot ladder that could fit in the back of a VW Beetle. Love that. Now, one of the things that I love too, it has a hook and loop. So this has a strap here. It also has a handle on the bottom. But when I want to bring it up, what I do here, let me bring it back just a little bit. I put my foot on the bottom rung here. And like you said, every time I pull it up, I see that it clicks into place. Now, what do I mean by that? Let me bring it over here and show you. See here? See right here where I am, which right here. You can see this. When the lever here is not engaged, it'll go red. See that? Now, red means no. Green means go. So every time that I walk up this ladder, I'm looking at those little windows to make sure everything's clicked into place. I love that. Now, this is going to hold 250 pounds. I place it where I want it, and then I am ready to go. Again, every time I go up on a rung, I'm looking at these to make sure that they're all clicked into place. But what's so great about this is when I'm done, I can lean this up in a big condo with high ceilings, vaulted ceilings, get on the top of my RV, get on the top of my roof. But look at this, 21 pounds. I can kind of dance with this. Now, this is why I say women love this ladder, because it is just so easy to, you know, bring it up and take it down. Notice that it's a soft close ladder. I don't have to worry about my fingers. All I have to do is I unlock these red levers, and then it slowly goes down, and then I can store it behind, I don't know, maybe the refrigerator in the wall, Guy, I can put it anywhere I want because it collapses down to 33 inches, weighs 21 pounds, holds 250 pounds. This is my favorite ladder.
Now you're listening to a woman who does this for a living, all right? This works with us. I mean, to have a contractor tell you, listen, this is the ladder for those of you that need a ladder at home. My big deal, Linda, was I don't have a garage and I don't have a basement. I live in Florida. I have an attic, but I'm not going up there. Lord knows it's hot up there. It's nasty, blown insulation. I don't want to go up there. I have a shed, but if every time I want to hang a picture, every time I want to clean a ceiling fan, I got to go out to the shed, bring in the tripod ladder, open it up. It's full of paint and dirt and dust from the shed. That's terrible. I would rather have a ladder that I have inside that I can adjust. If I want it to be a 5-foot ladder, I got it. If I want it to be a 7-foot ladder, I got it. A 9, a 12. I've got all those ladders all in one without having to buy a fixed size. And it's easy to port around. As I said, it only weighs, 21 pounds. So I can take it anywhere. I've got it all closed up here, but every one of these little rungs goes up this high. So I can adjust it to whatever size that I want to. All right, it'll hold up to 250 pounds. So, hey, listen, I weigh 215, so I'm in under there. So if you're 250 or under, you can get on it. It's highly rated. Linda always talks about the ratings of this as well. She's a contractor. She loves it. She uses it. And remember, you can use it indoors or outdoors. I do. I actually have in my shed, I've got an eight or nine foot tripod ladder, and I use that a lot outdoors. I use this mostly for inside my house, but you can use it both ways. It's got those big treaded feet on the bottom, and they are bolted in so it won't go anywhere, and you see that, and it's very slightly bowed. That's to be able to catch an angle. See how that works? See how it rocks a little bit? That'll get right in there and give you that safety. OSHA rated, okay, which is a big deal. You're gonna love this thing, I am telling you. One of the best ladders I've ever seen. One of my top 5 all-time products since I've worked here, right?
Well, me too. It's just so convenient. It's easy to use. It's lightweight. It's made out of heavy-duty aluminum, which means that it makes it easy for me to just move around, and also makes it so super sturdy that it's going to hold 250 pounds. All you do, folks, is you just put it up, and then you're ready to go. The other thing I like too, Guy, is that the rungs aren't round. They're nice and flat, so yes. It gives me a good way to put my feet on it. Nice treads there. And again, like you said, there's rubber on the bottom. You have that big footprint on the bottom. And on the top, you also have that rubber, so it's not gonna mess up or mar your walls, your floors. It's just the greatest ladder. You're gonna love it.
You are. Do-it-yourselfers, beware. Top 5 all time, Linda. Thank you, my dear. Good to see you, as always.
Thank you.
All right, are we gonna do our secret sale? All right, okay. I just have to tell you, the Zip Snip, which is gonna be in my, it's probably